Welcome to Verser Studies. In this class, we discuss about the Europe continent. Last class, we discuss about the Asian continent. In this class, we discuss about Europe. I below given the descriptions of world map, Indian states, 20 states, and Asian continent. Okay, let's go to the topic. First, we start from south side. This country is Italy. This country name is Italy. This country, Italy capital is Rome. Italy. This Italy capital Rome, also known as the permanent city. And also another name, the city of seven wheels. The Italy is recently attacked by coronavirus, and also Italy has one of the seven wonders in the world, FIFA Tower, is located in this Italy. Next we go to next country. This one is Switzerland. This is small country above the Italy. This country name is Switzerland. Switzerland. Okay, we move to next country. This country name is France. This France is the third largest country in the Europe. Third largest country in the Europe. This France capital Paris has the highest tower in the world. The Eiffel Tower is located in the capital of France, Paris. Okay, next we go to next country. This country name is Spain. This Spain is also recently attacked by Corona. The left side of the Spain, we see the country Portugal. Portugal. The first European country to come through trade for India is the Portugal. This Portugal, the first European to discover the sea route for India. Vasco da Gama in 1498, he was the Portuguese member. Okay, next we go to small country, this one. Belgium. This country name is Belgium. Above this country, they have an important country, small country. This one is Netherlands. Netherlands. After we move to next country, we see this country. Germany. Okay, this Germany, old name is Prussia. This Germany old name is Prussia. Okay, we move to above the Germany. We see the country Denmark. Denmark. This Denmark is one of the navigator countries. Okay, we move to up. We see this country. This country. This one is Norway. Norway. This is also the very highest gallantry award in the world. Yes, that is the Nobel Prize. The Nobel Prize is given in six places. That is in one place in Norway and another place in this country. Sweden. Another country is Sweden. give in Norway is one place and another 5 places give in Sweden. After you go to next country, do move next country. This country is Finland. Finland. This Finland also known as the land of thousand elephants. The thousand elephants country. This Finland also known as. After we go some right, we see the ocean. White ocean. White sea. Okay. We come some down. We see this country is. This one is, this country name is Czech Republic. Czech Republic. This country name is Czech Republic. After we go to below the Czech Republic, we see this country. This country name is Austria. Austria. After we see, so this is the small country below the Austria, Slovenia. Slovenia. After we see, this is the country which right side to the Czech Republic. This is Slovakia. This country name is Slovakia. We go to some about the Slovakia. The neighbor countries to the Slovakia we see. This one is Poland. Poland. After we see another neighbor countries to Slovakia. This one is Hungary. Hungary. After you go to next, this country. Croatia. This country name is what? Hungary. Below the Hungary country, they have one small country. This one is Croatia. Croatia. This country name is Croatia. After moving some down, below the Croatia, we see this country. Bosnia. What is this country name? Bosnia. Bosnia. After we go, we see these four small countries. Pristina. Pristina. This country name is Pristina. And another this country name is Albania. Albania. After you go to this country, Macedonia. Macedonia. We go some down, we see the very very important country. This one is Greece. The great Alexander. The great Alexander was the king of the Greece. And also, okay, next country we see. This country name is Bulgaria. Bulgaria. We see some, go some side. This one is Turkey. Turkey. Now Turkey has both the European and Asian continents. That means they have this one Turkey. The Europe con, the Asian continent also had the Turkey. Big part of the Turkey. This one is the small part of the Turkey is located in Europe. Next you go to next country. This one is Serbia. Serbia. This country name is what? Serbia. After we go to next country. Romania. What? Romania. We got Yabuda, Romania, which is a neighboring country of Romania. Moldova. Moldova. This Moldova is one of the country which the Russian 15 countries, the small countries. After which is big country, Yabuda, Moldova. This one is Ukraine. Ukraine. This country means Ukraine. This is also one part of one country of the Russian country. It's divided into 15 parts, 15 countries. Next we go to this one. This one is Belarus. This country name is Belarus. Next we go to this country. They have main these three countries. This is also part of the Russian 15 countries. First, this country name is Estonia. Estonia. This one is Latvia. Latvia. We go to down. This one is Lithuania. After there are small Russia. Russia. You know that we go to after the largest country in the world. This one is Russia. Russia. This Russia is the largest continent in largest country in the world and also the largest country in Europe. The populated country in Europe. The Russia after 1991, the Russia was divided into 15 countries, 15 small countries. You see, this one is Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania, Russia, Belarus, Ukraine, Moldova. This one are some examples of some countries of Russia. Another some countries, Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan. Those countries are in Asia. We come in after. Okay, we move to next country. This one, this country is the very developed country in the Europe. This country also see the first industrial revolution in after 18th century. This country is Britain. That means UK. UK or Britain. UK means United Kingdom. Next we got to this United Kingdom. This Britain, Britishers came to India for trade for long 200 years. This Britain also very developed country in the Europe. The first country to see the industrial revolution in 18th century. Next we go to these countries. This is one part of Britain. There are two countries. This one is Ireland. This one is North Ireland. North Ireland. The former of INA, Indian National Congress, Annie Besant, is come from this Ireland country. Okay. Next we go to this country. This country name is Iceland. Iceland. We complete the all countries. Now we see some important points about the Europe. The Ireland, Norway, Sweden and Denmark. These four countries are called known as the Navigator countries. Okay. We complete the countries. Next we see the seas. And main seas in Europe. We see the main seas in Europe. We see first this one, Caspian Sea. Caspian Sea. This Caspian Sea separates the Europe from the Asian continent. ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ వీక్.